Thank you. c'est mon ami. La présence de tout le monde a quand même réussi.
A lot of joy on the presence of all those that have come today.
Amen.
You have come from far, many responsibility on hands. But you took the decision in order to come, meet with the family. And for that,
we
God bless each and every one of you.
Amen.
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 Merci. La présence à Libota Maxi.
A big thank you to the presence of the Maxi family.
Surtout hier samedi, nous avons donation hour.
I believe Saturday, yesterday, we had our fundraise, our usual give back to the community.
Alors, église rurale en quartier. L'objet de l'échauffement plus de 500 personnes.
The church that we're
going to go. La veuve, l'orphelin, la femme, le pivot, impossible. Donc plus de 500 personnes, basui, l'égoïe, beauty, la poche à mon corps, et le pivot à père Maxi. Batika qui vit sauter Maxi, pèse qui peut contribution à Pambo, et à mon nom, son tocolo, à Pambo la motonion.
Oh, may God truly bless each and every one of you that had a hand at yesterday. We welcomed more than 500 individuals, families of different kinds. We have mothers, fathers, widows, widowers, orphans, many people that came about in order to receive parcels that we as a Church of God wanted to give back. And you know, in and amongst all the fundraising that we did, all of you guys that put your hand inside, the team at Maxi Cash as well, they also came forward and they said, you know what, we would like to also be a part of this. And because of that, we'd like to give a big thank you to them. A big thank you to each and every one of you that really did come out in order for us to have, as you see at the back there, a success.
Amen.
Amen.
L'obby is like our quartier qui va presque allier.
Now family, understand this. If you can see from the images right there, I believe that a particular neighborhood has been fed.
Amen.
Amen.
Vita, au lieu de 500 personnes, tomatise ce soir.
So,
parce que bato baza et akonyo kama mingi.
So,
bato baza souffrir mingi. Conjoncture à l'évêque Nengizaki. L'obité n'attend les lois bato baza nyo kama. Le sambo, ezak ogana kokana musuté, mais le sambo ezak ochana misala.
You know, what we just welcomed yesterday, we want to compare it to the first time, it keeps increasing, and it just gives us an indication that indeed a lot of people are going through difficult times. It's not like in the past where you could sort of fight yourself through. Now it's about helping, and with regards to that, we would like to also try by all means to also increase our efforts and the true prayer, or showing rather the true prayer that it's not only about closing your eyes and shouting to the skies, rather it's about the good deeds that you do on this earth.
Amen.
Amen.
And that's the work that was done yesterday.
Merci
again, a big thank you to everyone that fought.
Merci all
those that fought and did not show, but they just made the effort. And again, I'll say this with confidence that we have a lot of faith that the third time around will be a good one for us
again.
A true religion, family, is a religion whereby it helps those that are in need, widows, orphans. Because that family is the key. Helping or assisting a person that has no family lineage towards you, you taking out means from your pocket in order to assist and make their life easier is what God counts as a plus one.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, said to Jesus and said, I obey everything. Said, you know, now Christ's reply was, no, you're missing one thing. And he asked, what is it? He said, sell all your possessions. And whatever that you gather from selling your possessions, you give and spread to all the orphans and widows. What was the reply from that particular rich
fellow?
So with that being said, the lesson that we're trying to get from that is you obey everything else in today's time. You come to church regularly, you obey the tithe and your offerings. You do everything in the church, but there's one thing missing, which is helping others. And then, for some, it's a little bit difficult.
Amen.
Amen.
But you can go to the store, you can purchase clothes worth 20,000 rand. You can literally give a cousin, uncle, aunt, nephew, or niece up to 10,000 rand. Like a person, a stranger. For you to give 100 rand, in short, I want you to understand this. You can spend however you want on your family members, helping them in however you can. But if you can just give 100 rand to a complete stranger on the road in order to assist and help make their life